Hey guys, happy Wednesday to everybody. This episode is story time and it's called Know Your Role and Know Who You Are. A lot of times in theater, we really want to be the main role, the lead character, the lead actor, the head honcho, if you will, the diva, whatever you want to call it. But some of us just aren't capable of that. I always would get upset when I didn't get a lead role or whenever it might have been, it was just hard to take sometimes. And the funny thing is, though, the two times I did get lead roles in college, great experiences. But I'll tell you my onstage kiss stories with both of these. So the first lead role I got in college was a play, and it was my freshman year. And I was very intimidated because the actors on stage were all seniors. One was a grad student, and it was intimidating. But the girl I had to kiss in that play was not only the director's daughter, but also the wife of one of the other actors on stage, and who happened to play her husband during the play, and I was her old high school or college boyfriend. And so, again, storyline made it awkward, and just the whole situation made it awkward. And what made it easier for me was during rehearsals, I would never kiss her. Until one day from off stage, all of a sudden I hear, "Are you going to kiss my wife or what?" And that made it a little bit easier. And then the second lead role I got, I again had to kiss another girl. And of course, this time, it was none other than my brother's girlfriend at the time. Again, awkward situation. So I'm kind of glad I never got a chance to play any more lead roles because who knows what would have happened. But the point of this is that I found out that I was a better character actor than I was a lead actor. And when I finally figured it out, I became a much better actor in general. Some of us aren't made to be lead actors or whatever it might be, whether we don't have the voice for it, whether we don't have the look for it, whether we just don't have the embodiment of it. But some of us are really great at being character actors. And if you know your role and if you know what part you are, that's really what you should go for. Just because you have a dream of being a lead actor, don't give that up. Because someday you might. But also, when you're doing it, know your role and know what part you have. They always say that there's no small parts, only small actors. That's very true. Because even if a one person who's just a chorus member flubs up their line or flubs up something, then, it can make something go wrong. And I don't know if any of you guys have ever been in part of it, but I've been a part of a few shows where a chorus member got sick or dropped out or whatever, and it changed the whole dynamic of something because we had to fix everything for what it was. And it really goes to show just how important every single role is. So know your role and know who you are. And there's nothing wrong with being a great character actor. There's nothing wrong with being a great chorus member. Chorus members make up the show, and they embody what the show is all about. Lead actresses are great, but sometimes you just got to know your role and know what you're going after and know where you land. And like I said, there's nothing wrong with not getting the lead. Even though we all dream of being that lead actor sometimes or lead actress sometimes, there's nothing really wrong with being a great character actor, because by being a great character actor, sometimes you can even steal the show. But anyway, guys, have a great day. Hope you guys are enjoying these. Next week, I'm going to get on to a story about high school past. So hope you guys enjoy that and wait for it. Have a good day, guys.